Still trying to figure out how a pipe bomb ended up in the street. It's a story that we first brought you as breaking news on 2 News at 6. Tulsa police closed 31st and Harvard for several hours when someone reported seeing what looked like a pipe bomb. Well, the TPD bomb squad came out, determined it was the real deal, and rendered the device safe. Now they'll focus on finding whoever left it there.